Making cranberry sauce is super, super easy. It's just a cup of water, cup of sugar, and a bag of fresh cranberry. Get your water nice and simmery, pour in your sugar, pour in all of your cranberries, and let them sit. Once you see those cranberries start to pop, reduce it halfway or as saucy as you like it, and when they're done, they should look just like that. Delicious, sweet, and ready for the spreading.